well, all my brothers and sisters, we're all missing her like crazy. And all we want her to come home. We need her to come home so we can scatter the mum's ashes. We don't want to do that without her. We just can't do that without her. The people who were out there, you know, Paige was one person with big, you know, you could hear Paige anywhere you went, you know, like, hiya, it would be a hello, like, you could hear her halfway down the street.
She's
really, really noticeable, you know what I mean, everywhere.
Personal point of view, from a team of officers who have dedicated themselves almost for 2 years non-stop now to this inquiry, we feel the passion about wanting to get to the bottom of it. We can only half imagine what it's like to be one of Paige's siblings. So we will leave no stone unturned, to use an overused phrase, but that's how we feel about this case.